invite me to serve. Lavoro. Play.
Ying mentioned that she will possibly retire after the Olympic Games in Tokyo in 2020. Tokyo in 2020. That's the two main targets.
Well.
We see it here on our screen. So far for Chen Yufei. She not only won the... And this is... Oh, that's beautiful play by Chen Yufei. Perfect. Yeah, one of the favourite shots here from... In 2017, she lost the quarter-final to the one she's playing today, Tai Suying. Playing a good defensive solid game. Well, this is where we see some of the strength from Chen Yufei. Anticipate the deceptive shots once again there from Tai Suying, once again on that one. Yeah, but that's good. Three really good shots from Tai Suying, and then. Twice going long on the back line there. Now make it 5 points. Opening game. Played. Ah. He's calling it in. Going out.
First game won by Tai Suying. Second game, Lavo. Play.
Up, up, up.
Chen Yufei have to be careful as and when she's playing. So why not Chen Yufei being able to do the same in the second here? Find the form that won her two tournaments in March. A mistimed shot. Yeah, she's playing a really return. That must be going wide. In her favour. In the lead for the first time. Yeah, that's well played there by Tai Su Ying. She number two in the world just 2 years later. Here, Tai Su Ying, 14-10 up. Now make it 15. Good play by Yufei. Well left to make that big effort and attempt. The world number one. Wide. And we're here, but look at that. And that's going wide. Good smash down the line. That's showing very, very good character. This body smash, but really well covered there by Chen Yufei. Forced the error. And second second time of asking here. Tai Su Ying takes this first semi-final of the day in two straight games.